You have come across Lightroom Mobile tutorials if you are one among the PiXinCreate family. Then you might have a thought that I wish Snapseed had the preset feature like the one that the Lightroom has, or some other thoughts. Fortunately, in this video, I'll be showing you how to create and share manual or created custom presets in Snapseed Mobile. It's a universal method though. And you can apply the same method on both Android as well as iOS devices. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Let's apply some basic edits to this photo, like straightening, tuning, etc. Click on the perspective button. Slowly and gradually, move your finger downwards or to any other direction just to make the image look straight. Then click OK. Click on tune image, brighten up a little. I'll bring the highlights down in order to bring the details back. Then I'll increase the ambience to plus 15 so that I'll have a better look at the overall image. As I took this image in the morning, I'll increase the warmth all the way to plus 80 just to give a warmer look. Then click OK. In order to share the preset, you need to click on the edit stack, then QR look. After that, click on create QR look and then share. And you are good to go. Moreover, there's a limitation. You can't apply the saved preset on your mobile device, but you can apply on some other. In order to apply the preset, you just have to click on scan QR look instead of create QR look on some other device in a Snapseed application. If you apply nearly 20 or more filters, then you will get a notification like this one appearing on the screen right now, asking for reducing the number of filters applied. That's it for this video. If you like, give this video a thumbs up and do subscribe to PiXinCreate. Not just subscribe, ring the bell so that you will be notified first whenever a new video related to editography is uploaded. Also, provide your valuable opinion in the poll above. Lastly, this is Pawn and you are watching PiXinCreate, and I'll see you in the next one. Till then, have fun with learning.